It's now 6:44. Reservations for ice skating at the Numerica Skate Ribbon are starting to fill up ahead of the holidays.
If you're looking to book a skate time soon, there are some safety guidelines you're going to need to know about. Destin Richards is live at the Skate Ribbon showing us some of these changes.
One of the biggest changes here is that everyone is split up into 10 zones on the skate ribbon. Also, masks and gloves are required, but that's something that's really going to affect your skating. For TV's sake, I'm going to go backwards on the ribbon because I was wondering how long, how spread out are these zones. So right now I'm in zone 2 and I'm about to cross into zone 1 here, and they're actually pretty spread out. So for each zone, you'll have 5 skaters. If you're a person that likes to do laps all the way across the ribbon all the time, that is where you're probably gonna have to make a change, because only 5 people can be in this zone at a time. So if you're socializing with family, socializing with friends, this is a pretty good pace to go at. And as you can see, still in zone 1. So you have to kind of judge your distance to people while you're in the zone, slow up or speed up, depending on how many people are in here at a time. So if you see someone leave the zone, then you can speed up a little bit. But as you can see, I'm right here at where the zone changes into zone 8 here. So again, I went backwards. But that's kind of an example of what skating is like here. You can go to our website, kxly.com, and reserve that time right now for you to skate this holiday. There's some spots left for Christmas Eve and even the weekend. So if you want to celebrate the holidays on those days and skate with your family, you can do so right now. Reporting live at the Numerica Skate Ribbon, Destiny Richards, 4 News Now.